Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Kitchen Garage. Oh my God, I need some sun on the skin. Today we're gonna go back to the garage, old garage. I gotta help Carlos take out the Civic out of the shop. You can see my house is a mess, but the reason it's a mess because Project Civic is being working great. There's a Civic back there. And about headlights, all this, plus the wheels the car got on his car right now, for like about $50. Hey, the old school McKeevies, but it works. What I gotta do, it's a nice cold day, and I have to go to the shop, bring the wheels, bring a ladder, and bring more boxes to my garage. It's already packed and full to the max. Alright, so stay tuned, and you see me at the shop in a minute. Peace.
Perfect.
Trailer, bro.
Wow.
Just making more noises than
I don't know.
God damn. Go ahead. Yes. That big dumpster with the one open right there, that's ours. About to say goodnight for the day. We went to the shop, work on the Civic, pulling the CRX out, pulling the other Civic away. Thank you for Carlos and the guys helping me out. Joel and Jamie Rosario. I got the CRX and the S2000 behind me. I'm going to go home. I'm going to start drinking some cervezas. You know what I mean? Football's about to come on the TV, so I'm going to watch the game. So peace out. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Hit subscribe, hit like, and hit the bell. Peace out, guys.